So in this video, I'm going to discuss how you would at Center Parcs lock the bedroom door. Obviously, the doors don't have locks, but there is a way to lock them. I'm going to show you how to do that. So the first thing you're going to need to do is take the end table from the side of the bed here, and you would just place it directly in front of the door, like so. Just like that. And the next thing you're going to want to do is get the stool from under the table here. Just push this out. Just tip it up this way. And stick it under the handle like that. And what that does is that prevents the handle from being pushed down. Thus it locks the door. So it's quite good, very effective, and it works. So feel free to use this information as you please. Thanks for watching.